you again, Mr. Smith, and enjoy your new car.
I got a problem.
Excuse me, but do I know you?
I'm Smith. I just bought a car for you. You told me to come back to see you if I had a problem. That car you sold me was a piece of... I guess I should have gone to Bill Currie Ford.
Bill Currie Ford's pre-owned cars. We won't leave you.